Hello everyone, my name is Erik and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is like the first time I'm coming on to show my face on this video, so I'm really not sure how to go at this one, but anyway, a couple of days ago I shared this animation in Instagram, which I created using Figma. Some people were asking me how I did it, and it's quite simple, really. I was just using components and then variants and then prototyping it. Here's how I did it. Okay. This is the finished product, but we'll go through it one by one. Basically, I just made variants of these circles. Okay, first off is I made a rectangle, which is 120 height. Maybe just make it 980. There. Okay. Just make it a ball component. And then I'm just gonna hide the rectangle. That rectangle is just like an axis or reference to where the ball would go. And then we go to variants, click on the variant. So basically this makes this first ball as large ball left. This one is going to be our large ball right. Obviously, we're going to move this to the right. Okay. And then shift this to a new color. Okay. Let's remove the prototypes here. Nah, it's okay. So, what I did is in the prototype, I just basically swapped them, so after a delay change to the variant, so it becomes the one on the right. And so you just make it smart animate, maybe 1000, maybe 3. And then move it back also. No need for a click, so it's just a delay. After 300 milliseconds, it moves back like that. Okay. I think we're ready to remove this once. Let's see. Then we create our... Then I created the 1080 by 1080 frame. Okay. There's actually a frame here for social media, but I'm just used to creating it manually anyway. So I'm just gonna drag this here. Okay. Make sure it's centered. And let's see. There. See, it's already moving. That's just it, because it's an animation of this to this. So that's just that. That's a very main concept of it. Then I just duplicated and did this. If I do duplicate again, it moves here, so I need to select the first one, duplicate it, and then move. So basically we have three sets now, okay? Then you can duplicate this, and you can also like shift V for vertical flip. So we have all four of them. We go back here. Yeah. Sorry. There. Okay. That's that. This other elements here, let's just copy them. They're nothing, they're not animated. I just draw them to add some stuff there. So basically just to remove this one now, remove this. So we only have this one showing. Basically that's it. To add another variety or variant, there you can just click here, this one, there. So we can make this smaller ball. Okay. So our ball has all these variants now. Okay. So we can, again, place it there, rotate it 45 degrees. Copy. Yeah, that's just it. And then copy. There are also other better ways to do copying and putting elements in Figma frame. This way is just what I'm used to doing. So that's it. And if you go here, see it's not yet animated because we didn't prototype it yet. So then we need to do that same prototyping from this one. After delay, change to smart animate. Yes. This one needs to point there. There. They're going all together. So what we can do is adjust the delays just to make sure that they're not moving in the same time. What did we put there? Yeah, 600, 800. That's it. You can tweak this if you want. Also, maybe we can, let's see if we make it a bit smaller. Like, they're not the same. This one, they're the same diameter circles. This one, they're not the same size. So let's see how it looks. Yeah. So it slowly grows, but that's too slow. Yeah, should have just made it faster, not slower. Yeah. And that's it. That's how we did it. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. And if you want to know, or if you want to access the file, just let me know. Put it in the description. I'll put it in the description below also. So yeah, thanks for watching.